Welcome to WARN. Today's international news headlines are: Embraer to debut KC390 RDF refueler at Paris Air Show 2017. Brazilian aerospace manufacturer Embraer will showcase its multi-mission transport and aerial refueling aircraft KC390 during Paris Air Show held from June 19 to 25, at the Le Bourget Airport. The KC-390, a medium-size, twin-engine jet-powered military transport aircraft, is the largest aircraft ever developed by Embraer. It is currently in its final development and testing stages. Once it enters the market, it will compete with the Lockheed Martin C-130J-30, the latest variant of the Hercules. KC-390 will take part at the airshow's daily flight display. The firm will also showcase the new E195-E2, the largest member of the second generation of Embraer's family of commercial jets, and the state-of-the-art mid-light business jet Legacy 450, a remarkable union of technology and design aircraft that flies faster and farther than any other jets in its class. France, Argentina, Brazil, Chile, Colombia, the Czech Republic, and Portugal are KC-390 aircraft's customers. Russia developing missile protection system for Tupolev Tu-160M2 strategic bomber. Russia has launched R&D work to develop a defensive aid system for modernized Tupolev Tu-160M2 strategic bombers to protect them from all types of missile attacks. We understand that the bombers will have a principally new defensive aid system which is being developed as part of a new R&D effort. Advisor to the first deputy CEO of Radio Electronic Technologies Group, CRET, Vladimir Mikhaev said Wednesday. It will protect against all possible types of missiles. The system will detect targets at a distance of several hundred kilometers, he was quoted as saying by Russian news agency TASS Wednesday. The modernized bombers also require high-precision navigation. In this area, the requirements for navigation are changed completely. In this sense, everything will be principally new. The aircraft will feature a strap-down inertial navigation system, a new astro-navigation system and a whole number of instruments, including a new satellite navigation system, Mikhaev said. U.S. agrees $12 billion jet deal with Qatar. U.S. has agreed to sell $12 billion worth of American F-15 fighters to Qatar amid an ongoing diplomatic crisis between Doha and the neighboring Gulf countries, the media reported. Secretary of Defense Jim Mattis met today, Wednesday, with Qatari Minister of State for Defense Affairs Khalid Al-Attiyah to discuss concluding steps in finalizing the foreign military sales purchase of US-manufactured F-15 fighter aircraft by the state of Qatar, Pentagon spokesman Lieutenant Colonel Roger Cabinas told CNN. The $12 billion sale will give Qatar a state-of-the-art capability and increase security cooperation and interoperability between the US and Qatar. The secretary and the minister also discussed mutual security interests, including the current status of operations against Islamic State, and the importance of de-escalating tensions so all partners in the Gulf region can focus on next steps in meeting common goals, Cabinas added. The Qatar Defense Ministry issued a statement Wednesday hailing the F-15 deal. Gripen E makes maiden flight. The Saab Gripen E combat aircraft made its maiden flight from the company's Linköping production facility on June 15. The flight lasted for 40 minutes, during which the pilot carried out a number of actions to demonstrate various test criteria including the retracting and extending of the landing gear, Saab said, adding that the aircraft performed as expected. This milestone was slightly delayed from the original date of late 2016, as the company decided to finalize all of the software development ahead of commencing the flight trials process to reduce risk to the program. Thanks for watching. I hope you like this news. Please share your views in comment box. Please like and share this video. Press subscribe button and bell for auto update to you regarding my channel World Action and Reaction News, WARN.